Hello everybody, welcome to a makeover episode of Art Whisper 88. I have here some prints that I did, I'd say 2 years ago. And I looked at them and I wanted to update them. They're okay when I made them, but I think that they could use a little improvement, because knowing me, I can't leave well enough alone. So here's the first one. It has some gold elements here and some cobalt blue. Here's the next one. This is an oil resist. The textures are very interesting, but I find it a little dull. So I'm going to jazz it up. And then here's another one. Again, it has some metallic gold and some green. I find it a little too uniform, and I want to add some drama to it. Here's the next one. And this was the time when I was relying so much on stencils and layers. And this is me 2 years later. I find this a little, I don't know, it needs something else. So I want to update it. So anyway, bear with me. And I will get my collage elements and my pair of scissors, and we'll get rolling. Okay, let me start with this. Now, I did this the other day with some tissue paper, and I rollered out the colors. Okay, I think it improves the narrative. It's like embellishing a story. Because essentially, that's what these are. They're narratives. They're little stories. Except that they're not done with words. They're done with images. And the beauty of abstraction is it's up to the viewer to determine what is being said in their imagination, and it does stimulate your thoughts. No, I made a flub up here. It's a mistake. And I think the collage will help camouflage that. And it's okay to go outside the picture plane. It's one thing I like about doing collage. I don't have to be too careful about registration because I'm basing the borders or the boundaries of the picture on what's already there. I think that looks a lot more interesting. And I can't resist. I'm going to do some marks. No, I find this a little more interesting to look at. So I will air dry this and then proceed to the next one. Thank you. Again, I'm using my favorite watered down Mod Podge. I think this is a much more complex image with a lot more layers. And I find it a little more interesting than what it was before. Here's the last one. Okay, that's the last one. I will air dry this and then recap with all four of them. And I think they will present better when they're dry. So I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, everybody. This has dried somewhat. It needs to dry some more, but I want to show you a close-up. I think the collage elements makes it more interesting to look at and kind of updates it. That's the first collage. Here's the second piece. Here's the third one. And here's the last one. So there you have it. I have four makeovers. I hope you liked this video. I had a lot of fun making these over and making them up to date, so to speak. Thank you so much for watching and subscribing. And thank you for all you wonderful viewers who are giving their support. And please don't forget to check out ArtWhisperer88.com, and the proceeds of the sales of these pieces help to keep this channel going. Thank you, and I hope to see you next time.